Quzara is a certified woman-owned small business. CyberTorch is our security operations center as a service, where we provide 24/7/365 monitoring for all of our customers. Before, our team was spending a lot of time actually scouring the internet for all the latest cyber threats that are occurring on a daily basis, because we need to make sure our customers are on top of that. But since that takes so much time, there are other things that our team could be doing that can improve our processes, which they couldn't because they had to spend so much time researching and actually building that detection logic. So we decided to partner with SOC Prime because we believe they're the best at what they do in terms of staying on top of the latest and greatest threats that are out there.
SOC Prime is the world's first threat detection marketplace that makes threat hunting and threat detection faster, easier, and more efficient. In my experience, defending against threats and collaborating with other practitioners has been key.
That collaboration with SOC Prime helps our customers because what we do is we take the latest and greatest data from SOC Prime and we incorporate that into the KQL language that Microsoft Sentinel has, right, into the detection logic within our SIM, within our SOC. And from there, we push that out to all of our customers.
All of the products that we offer at SOC Prime integrate seamlessly with Microsoft Sentinel, and it works.
Log4j, that occurred in December 2021. SOC Prime was on top of it right away.
We aim to have detection content related to a new and emerging threat within 24 hours.
I remember receiving their notification. I believe it was on a Saturday. We took what SOC Prime provided to us, we incorporated that, pushed that out to all of our customers immediately to let them know, hey, we are staying on top of this Log4j attack. Don't worry, we're watching it.
Sunlight is what stops these malicious actors. Their time to remain in the shadows is dwindling because we keep constantly deploying new detection content to Microsoft Sentinel. Being a part of MISA with Quzara has been, for me personally, one of the best things that I've done.
MISA empowers us to stay on top of all the latest changes in the Microsoft ecosystem. We have access ahead of time to all of the features and functionality of the Microsoft tools coming down the pipeline.
Our relationship with Quzara is more than just a typical customer and vendor relationship. They have helped us grow our business internally by getting certain certifications and getting into certain markets. And we've helped them remain competitive in their space by offering detection as code in near real time.
SOC Prime, just over the course of this past year, has saved our team over 600 hours. Our partnership with SOC Prime frees up a lot of the resources on our team. Now, those same exact resources can maintain the lean shop that we have on the back end while continuing to improve our service with more functionality, with more features, so our customers can continue to benefit as that evolves over time.